This is the boy Bunny again on another driving video. This one I'm doing from Edmonton to Luton. So Edmonton to Luton, London. So like, share, comment and subscribe. The sun is still shining at the moment, so there's a lot of glaze gonna come in because the sun is shining. So keep watching, following, like, share and comments. Your boy Bunny. The same guy is still out the beginning, huh? Oh no, no, he must somebody with a crutch stick. Somebody with a crutch stick. And you have a cup in hand.
It's on the other side though, isn't it? It's on this side. So the guy's on the other side, isn't he?
Scrubs are about today.
Did you?
Not two, three. Three. Get three new subscribers today.
Yeah.
Dwayne Friend subscribe. Patsy subscribe. And Paris.
Is that a bus stop over there somewhere?
Bus stop?
No, the guy's just standing.
Oh, there are bus stop, that's all. Not on top of the bridge.
Wait for someone.
On top of the bridge?
I don't know.
Thank you. going?
Yeah.
That's the A10 to the M1 to the M25.
Oh, I thought you were going the other way.
No.
Change your mind.
No, this is where I was coming. I'm coming over the bridge.
Okay.
If I was going Burn Cross, I'd have gone straight. I wouldn't come over the bridge, baby. I would have gone straight. Mm. Because you don't come this way.
No.
You don't use M25. MCM1. You look like MCM1.
Yeah. His helmet had two horns on it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Do you remember?
Yeah.
They look like horns. The devil's horns.
Carol is a
betting shop.
Okay. Mm-hmm. There's a funeral parlor called Carol. No?
Not bad.
Something on your throat. if it was going to kill, it would have come off here. You see them, is that?
Yeah, she don't live there then.
Pluck in the leg. Yeah, so this is the A10 from Edmonton to the M25. So I'm going up the A10 now to pick up the M25. Lane, because I don't have to keep coming in.
Exactly.
That's why we keep on this lane.
Why is this person doing it?
Because I know when you're in that lane, every time the lane comes into.
No.
You know, when you're in that lane, it keep coming into one or coming into two.
No. I think people just impatient.
Who?
The driving.
Me?
People.
Yeah.
This person can't make his mind up.
Can't make his mind up what lane he want to be in.
Not going fast enough for him.
Another one with the spirit in the back.
Mm.
That's the next one to it.
Mm. Looks smaller.
Hmm?
Looks smaller.
You're not really smaller, you know, just the shape of it.
Local police, right? If you've witnessed a driving offence on the 8th, 10, send us your dash cam footage.
The accident happened before, and I want to get footage on it.
Yeah.
So then put up a sign.
cold.
That person have on a seatbelt. There's no way we have seatbelt on a move like that. This is the end of the A10, so now I'm gonna pick up the M25. So this is the M25 that take me to the M1. yeah. Look at the sunlight. You know, the sun is coming into it.
It's coming down.
It's got bright sun, isn't it? Signboard, this is what junction was. And then I realized there was.
on one.
Yeah. Can't afford to pass like that last time. Of my journey on the M25 now, picking up the M1 to Luton. Now I'm on the M1 heading into Luton. I've come up so far. I think if I go the other way, I'm more stuck in traffic.
Where?
If I go North Circle away.
Oh, yes, yeah.
Thank you. then. No, this is that sign. You know when you have the number on the road and it's an N, 40, 50, and then you come up to the N, that's why I come up this. That. You know, like when you're going over a couple of miles, you have the numbers, 40 or 50 or 30 or 60, whatever it is. And then when you come to the end of it, you come up with that.
Yeah. What happened?
There was nothing coming up.
So why has it come up now?
I don't know. Stake out.
Waiting for you.
Right?
Waiting for you.
They're looking north, they're looking for speeder. Lunch meat, you know.
Pardon?
It was lunch meat.
You hungry now?
No, I just...
You're just messing about.
That was my second meal.
That's good.
If I never was home, I wouldn't stop picking. Mm-hmm. And that was my second meal today.
Did Is it hot?
It's quite a bit talking about enjoying it.
You didn't. What? You get the step in it.
We have someone take some mackerel in the fridge.
Yes.
Oh, mackerel, yeah.
You can have some
cool. Bread with bread.
I'm fine.
This was a good drive coming up.
Yeah.
Clear, nice, clear run.
Nice, we didn't stop.
None at all on the M25. None at all on the M1, which was beautiful. Straight drive. Traffic going down.
Oh, that is.
Bumper to bumper going down.
I'm coming on to it. See the traffic up there, it's coming on to it.
Well, this is my journey. I finished M1 and I'm in Luton now. So on my right is the Luton and Dunstable Hospital. So now I'm in Luton. So thank you for watching this video. This is your boy Bunny, in and out. Thank you.